Here I have two samples of urea. They might look similar, but there's actually a huge difference between them. A difference of 10.4 bushels per acre between the sample in my right hand and the sample in my left hand. That was the average yield increase on corn during 3 years of independent, replicated research trials when using CarbonWorks CetaiN. What is CarbonWorks CetaiN? You might have heard the term nitrogen stabilizer being tossed around because it's a big buzzword in the agricultural industry right now. The sample in my left hand has CarbonWorks CetaiN added, our newest and perhaps most exciting product development yet at CarbonWorks. You can classify CarbonWorks CetaiN as a nitrogen stabilizer, but in reality it is so much more. Unlike mainstream nitrogen stabilizers, CarbonWorks CetaiN's base is carbon, activated carbon, which has the natural ability to hold nitrogen in your soil. The carbon molecule creates a middle link that holds the negatively charged nitrate form of nitrogen to the negatively charged soil particles. Other nitrogen stabilizers work by killing beneficial bacteria in your soil that convert ammonium, or NH4, to the plant available form of nitrogen your crops need. CarbonWorks CetaiN, on the other hand, actually enhances the nitrogen conversion process. It makes more nitrogen available to your plants faster and reduces the risk of nitrogen loss at the same time. How does CarbonWorks CetaiN work with urea? Urea begins in the form of NH3. When you broadcast or top dress your fields, the NH3 molecules have to come in contact with a fourth hydrogen atom to form ammonium, or NH4. If it doesn't, the compound will break down and will be lost into the air through volatilization. CarbonWorks CetaiN is loaded with hydrogen molecules, which help facilitate the conversion of the NH3 to NH4. Next, the Nitrosomonas and Nitrobacter microbes in the soil convert the NH4 form of nitrogen to NO2 nitrite and finally to NO3 nitrate, which is the most readily available form of nitrogen. However, in order to do that, they need oxygen. Too much rain, which eliminates the oxygen in your soil, suffocates the aerobic soil bacteria that make nitrogen available to your plants. The result is a yellow cornfield that is deficient of nitrogen. But the solution is not to apply more nitrogen, but rather to add more oxygen to the soil to boost the nitrogen conversion. CarbonWorks CetaiN is loaded with oxygen, which helps your soil microbes continue converting your nitrogen to the plant available form of NO3. Other nitrogen stabilizers can't hold NO3, which is why they choose to kill the soil microbes that convert the NH4 to NO3. But when your soils stay cool and wet, delaying this conversion process can hurt your yields in a big way. CarbonWorks CetaiN keeps that conversion process going while holding every form of nitrogen in the soil longer. As a result, growers who use CarbonWorks CetaiN have more of the applied nitrogen available when the crops need it the most. Even if the science behind CarbonWorks CetaiN is complicated, the yield data from the last 3 years makes your decision simple. 10.4 more bushels per acre, that's a huge difference. And if you prefer to use UAN 28 or 32% in your agronomy program, CarbonWorks CetaiN offers the same benefits for those products as well. You can learn more about CarbonWorks CetaiN on our website. And if you want to support our work here at CarbonWorks, simply share this video with a neighbor or a fellow worker. Thank you for watching, and may God bless you and all of America's hardworking farmers.